General Pervez Musharraf, born August 11, 1943, Old Delhi, India. Children: Ila Musharraf, Bilal Musharraf. General Pervez Musharraf received his education from St. Patrick's High School, Karachi, and then from FC College, Lahore. General Musharraf got married in 1968 and has two children, a son and a daughter. He loves to spend most of his leisure time playing squash, badminton or golf. He also takes keen interest in water sports and has been an enthusiastic canoeist. He calls himself an avid reader. He is well versed in military history, his favorite subject. In 1961, he joined the Pakistan Military Academy and was commissioned in Artillery Regiment in 1964. He fought in the Indo-Pakistan War of 1965 as a young officer, and was awarded Imtiazi Sanad for gallantry. He also achieved the Nishan-i Imtiaz, military, in the Tama-Iba Salat. He has been also on the faculty of the Command and Staff College, Quetta, and the War Wing of the National Defense College. He volunteered to be a commando, and remained in the Special Services Group for 7 years. He also participated in the Indo-Pak War of 1971 as a company commander in the Commando Battalion. He continued to excel in several military assignments and gained rapid promotions within the Army. In October 7, 1998, he was appointed the Chief of Army Staff. A graduate of Command and Staff College, Quetta, General Musharraf also distinguished himself at the Royal College of Defence Studies, United Kingdom. During his military career, General Musharraf acquired varied experience in different command and instructional appointments. He also served as Director General Military Operations at the General Headquarters from 1993 to 1995. 2001, the Army Chief declared himself the President of Pakistan. 2002, Musharraf reinstated the Constitution but added a provision that gave him legal cover to stay President for another 5 years. The same year, a controversial parliamentary election was held in Pakistan under Musharraf's military rule. 2003, General Red Musharraf survived two separate assassination attempts by terrorists. 2007, he sacked the then Chief Justice of the Supreme Court, Iftikhar Muhammad Chowdhury, initiating a countrywide protest movement. The same year, Musharraf's rivals, Nawaz Sharif and Benazir Bhutto, returned from exile to contest the scheduled election. Musharraf imposed a state of emergency and suspended the constitution once again. 2008, Musharraf's parliamentary party lost the national polls, forcing him to resign to avoid impeachment. He then left the country for the United Kingdom. 2010, he launched his own political party, the All Pakistan Muslim League. 2013, the retired general returned to Pakistan to contest the general election. 2014, he was charged with high treason. 2016, Musharraf is allowed to travel to Dubai in order to seek medical attention overseas. He never returned to Pakistan. 2013, the retired general returned to Pakistan to contest the general election. 2014, he was charged with high treason. 2016, Musharraf is allowed to travel to Dubai in order to seek medical attention overseas. He never returned to Pakistan. Empowerment of people through devolution at grassroots level. Empowerment of women at all tiers of government, legislature. Legislation against honor killings. Women Protection Bill. Empowerment of minorities through joint electorate as well as reserved seats. Empowerment of younger generation by reducing voter age from 21 to 18 years. Empowerment of media by allowing total freedom to press and print media and flow of information. Empowerment of economy through wide-ranging economic reforms. Record allocations for science and technology, education and health sectors. Emphasis on human resource development. Free, fair, transparent and peaceful elections. February 5, 2023. General Pervez Musharraf passed away at the age of 79 in Dubai.